Have you joined Klout yet? They give you a score, and you can form a list. I was so surprised to come here and find that I'm considered a thought leader. It says, a thought leader, you're a thought leader in your industry. Your followers rely on you, not only to share the relevant news, but to give your opinion on the issues. People look to you to help them understand the day's developments. You understand what's important and what your audience values. I am very, very honored to be part of this community. And you can come over here and tweet it to Twitter or to Facebook, and you get to find out what are you influential about. Here, my top three are health, music, and social media. You can click to find all. And when you do that, it says I'm influential about 10 topics. Health, music, social media, Follow Friday, spirituality, homeopathy, community, arthritis, gout, and Gujarat. And we need to learn what that is. And it gives you a little scale to show you your rating. It says the influence meter is powered by Plus K and content, plus Klout, and the analysis Klout performs across the social web. Over here, you have a few little things along the side. You have your score analysis, which shows the chart of how you've done over the past 30 days, and you can see it's been improving recently. You can take a look at your total score analysis. First, they give you the total. You generate actions and discussions with nearly every message. That's really exciting. What about your network influence? It says you're generating a high level of engagement from other influencers, and it shows the all-time unique mentioners, retweeters, likers, and commenters. So it is really important for people to retweet and mention other people and show that they care. Finally, there's amplification, probability. It says the content is amplified. There's total number of retweets, total number of likes, and comments. So that probably has a lot to do with LinkedIn and Facebook. And then we've got the true reach. It says, I've worked very hard to successfully build a large, highly engaged network with 12,003 followers, likes per post 2.54, and comments per post 1.02. It says that they're updating their true reach number. Check back soon. That's pretty cool. And there is one more thing that you can do, and I'm trying to find out. I think if I go to the dashboard, it shows that I've gone up, and it also shows who has given special Plus K, Plus Klout, and Debbie Russell did that. I was very happy to see that. By the way, when you sign into Twitter, you find out how your score has either increased or maybe even decreased. Every day that you sign in to Klout, you can give 5K, or actually plus Klout to 5 people who've recently influenced you. And that's what just happened. It was very, very surprising that I just got a message from right here, William Pickett. He gave me this, here he is. He's a dad, a marketing entrepreneur, social media marketing enthusiast, nonprofit social marketing, linchpin supporter, and a humorist as well. He just gave me credit on the Klout. And therefore, I now have two listings right here.